Catanduanes State University is an institution of higher learning in the province of Catanduanes in the Philippines. It was established on June 19, 1971 by virtue of the Republic Act 6341, authored by the late Catanduanes Congressman Jose M. Alberto, which converted Virac National Agricultural and Trade School into the Catanduanes State Colleges. On October 19, 2012, through Republic Act 10229, converted Catanduanes State Colleges to Catanduanes State University through the effort of Congressman Cesar V. Sarmiento. Since then, Catanduanes State University has been the home of aspiring and globally competitive students led by passionate and dedicated leaders. Welcome to Catanduanes State University, the Green University. Being at the cradle of an island province, said to be one of the few bastions of the country's world-kept flora and fauna, the Catanduanes State University takes pride in sharing such crowning ecological glory. As a green university, globally engaged in island research and innovations for societal advancement. It is carried out in its mission to foster excellence, holistic outcome-based education compliant with the requirements of the diverse world market, and contributes to the development of productive and value-laden lives. As such, it is guided by the core values of respect, integrity, social responsibility, excellence, and commitment. Today, the Catanduanes State University has taken a remarkably great stride in more pronounced leap in what it was before, years and decades back, as it continues to pave its goal of excellence in stronger global posture. As the Catanduanes State University endeavors to carry its meaningful journey, the dynamism of the university has more than ever before become fruitful and fulfilling in truly serving its scholars of service in advanced and higher education, research, extension, governance and management, the Catanduanes State University continues to live up to its vision of being dynamically driven excellence in its instruction through quality education services provided to its students, making them proactive to their society's needs for the development while instilling in them the values and more principles that make them worthy global citizens. Promoting the teaching and learning in the context of advanced higher education services has been the Catanduanes State University's flagship effort that sustains excellent outcomes for students as major clients and for faculty as facilitators of learning environments. responsive to our society emerging needs, the research and development trust of the university continues to evolve in that direction. Taking to mind the conscious effort to instill a research culture among its faculty, students, and non-teaching staff, research as a driver of academic excellence has scaled to newer paths as it takes a more dynamic focus. The Catanduanes State University has been immersed at the forefront of the rural communities in extending its services to the needy and unprivileged sectors of society through different modes of technical assistance, livelihood trainings, values orientations, skills enhancement, and the like. The university responds to these needs while making itself relevant to its mission of contributing to societal development. The management of the institution has been aided by the different support offices in the administration, headed by its current president, Dr. Minerva I. Morales. To support the learning environment, the university continues to boost its infrastructure complement through the years as it gears up toward being globally competitive. The Catanduanes State University looks back with fond memories and gratitude while it goes vibrantly to the fore with great enthusiasm. To this day, the heart of CSU remains rooted in ushering change of societal development and in helping the province grow through quality education in the most transformative way possible among its clients and stakeholders. This is CSU Beyond Odds, reaching new horizons.